We're at Wallach Garden Center with Jeff Wallach for Jeff's favorite segment always, the bar segment with
cocktails.
Fresh herbs and cocktails and libations. But you're really just kind of bringing the garden inspiration into each kind of traditional cocktail.
Right, so to put a twist on some things, you can do herb-infused simple syrups. And the simple syrups are simple.
Uh-huh.
So all you need is just a cup of sugar to one cup of water, and then you're gonna dissolve that, and then you're gonna just throw all your fresh herbs in there. And that's where you have your stock here. So there's mint, there's basil, there's rosemary, any of those herbs that you wanna put in there, it just adds another layer to your cocktails or mocktails.
Really elevates it. And talk about elevating kind of the basic sangria.
Yep, so this is a white wine sangria, and I did this with a basil simple syrup in it. So always like boozy berries too, so you can just throw those berries in there, get them all infused with the alcohol, and then add your favorite white wine and then a little bit of sparkling water to it, and then you have a really nice crisp summer drink.
Beautiful. And here we have...
something's a little different. This is a rosemary infused simple syrup, and this is a rosemary vodka cucumber fizz. So this is just, again, fresh rosemary, the cucumber water, add your vodka. And this is something where if you don't want to add alcohol to it, you just add the sparkling water to it and make a mocktail with it.
Oh, it just super
simple.
You can smell the effervescence there.
I love it.
It smells wonderful. Last but not least, your favorite drink.
We always end with bourbon because it is Kentucky and I love bourbon. And I love mules and I love making different types of mules. So one of my favorite one is a blood orange mule. You can even do it with lemonade. I have the mint simple syrup. You can even do basil, anything like that, just to kind of enhance your drinks.
All right, cheers, Jeff, for all these recipes.
Cheers.
Go to wallach.net.